The Erie County Department of Health Surveillance Program has not detected any West Nile virus in Erie County so far this season. There's been less opportunity for mosquitoes to breed in locations with stagnant water due to the dry summer. The Director of Environmental Health Services of the Health Department says protecting yourself from mosquito bites is the first line of defense against West Nile virus, wearing repellents when outdoors and keeping air circulating.